Good morning, everyone. I am Kevin K. Santosh of Grade 3B. Friends, let us join our hands in prayer. Father of light and wisdom, we thank you for all the gifts given to each one of us. Thank you, Lord, for keeping us safe in this land of the living. Help all the students to grow in wisdom, confidence, grace, and with good memory. Bless Father Yeshudas, Father Joy Alepar, and all our dear teachers who care so much for us. Lord, I humbly pray to protect us from the coronavirus. During these difficult times, fill us with hope and courage. Enlighten our scientists to find an effective vaccine for this pandemic. We also pray for peace and love among nations so that all hatred and wars will end. Heavenly Father, we, your little children, place before you all our petitions. In your mercy, hear our prayers. Amen.
Prayer for grade 10 students. Dear Lord, we place into your loving hands all our grade 10 students. Give them wisdom and understanding. Fill them with your Holy Spirit. Help them to be consistent in their efforts. Give them good health and peace of mind. Help them to put in their maximum efforts in their studies and prevent them from all other distractions. Give them good conscience. Fill them with your hope and everlasting love. All this we ask in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Good morning to all. Today's thought: don't wait for someone to bring you flowers. Plant your own garden and decorate your own soul. I repeat, don't wait for someone to bring you flowers. Plant your own garden and decorate your own soul. Thank you and have a wonderful day.
Good morning to all. I am Irina Jason from Grade 5B. Today's news, the headlines. International news. Washington, with 2 weeks to go until Election Day, President Donald Trump and Joe Biden adopted radically different strategies to secure votes. The Republican incumbent ramped up his appearances and the Democratic challenger opted to hunker down at home. National news. PM Modi address to the nation. Lockdown is over, but virus is not gone. This is not time to be careless or to believe that COVID-19 has ended. Prime Minister Narendra Modi said in his address to the nation yesterday evening 6 p.m. Prime Minister Narendra Modi, in his 7th address to the nation since the start of the lockdown, has urged everyone to take ample precautions against COVID-19 during the upcoming festive season. State news. Thiruvananthapuram. In the latest allegation against the LDF government, opposition leader Ramesh Chennithala has raised the controversial order issued by Audit Department Director to start the auditing activities in the local bodies during the 2019-20. Sports news. With Rajasthan Royals breathing down their neck, Kolkata Knight Riders will need to pocket full points against Royal Challengers Bangalore in Abu Dhabi on Wednesday to keep their IPL 2020 playoff hopes alive. RCB had won the first leg match by a whopping 82 runs after KKR suffered a batting collapse in Sharjah less than fortnight ago. That's all for today's news. Thank you and have a nice day.